beam of love is faster than beam of light. It reaches straight to the center. Condition is, if there are no obstacles, you close your eyes and you are there. But when, and all those obstacles which Babuji has described it, directly and indirectly, are absent. And we all are familiar with our own obstacles. Nobody has to tell you that this is your problem or that is your problem. We all know our own personal problems.